Following the charter, an athlete comes into the facility. We start teaching them the mechanics. The mechanics get dialed in. They show up consistently and they can show me the movement pattern across multiple repetitions. Now we're at a place where we're ready to start adding some level of intensity. And in this example, we're talking speed. Because the movement looks perfect, we're ready. We start to increase the speed. And you guys all agreed earlier that anytime you add speed to a movement, what happens to the technique? Start to see a degradation of technique. And of course, it's not going to look awful, but it's definitely not going to look the way it did. And when it gets here, I'm going to say, don't slow down. I need you to fix the technique. And without slowing down, as soon as the athlete fixes the technique, guess what the next thing I'm going to ask them to do is? Speed it up. And of course, when you speed it up, we're going to see a degradation of technique. And then I'm going to say, don't slow down, just fix the technique. And if you'll all play along, we'll only do this a couple more times. Okay? Okay? As soon as the technique looks good again, guess what I'm going to ask you to do? Okay, you're not there yet. We'll see a little degradation of technique, and then I'm going to say, without slowing down, I need you to fix the technique. And as soon as the technique looks good again, what am I going to ask you to do?
Speed up.
Awesome. This will be the last one. We'll see degradation of technique, and as soon as we do, don't slow down, just fix the technique. And as soon as the technique looks good again, what am I going to ask you to do?
Speed up.
And as soon as you speed it up, the technique, of course, is going to break down. And then I'm going to say, without slowing down, please fix the technique until you get to a place to where you can no longer fix the technique at the current speed that you're going at. Once you hit that place as a good trainer, not even a great trainer, what am I obligated to do? Slow you down. That is the process. You've all learned it if you drive a car. If you've shot a weapon at a gun range, you've all learned it. If you shoot bow and arrows, you've all learned it. If you type, you've all learned it. The process is no different here. Violate the charter, and you might put people in a bad situation. Go appropriately with the charter, and you've got time before you actually have to really ramp up the speed. Low trajectory to the distant horizon.